Let's look down to the field for our host for tonight's ceremony, Royals Hall of Fame broadcaster, Denny Matthews.
Thank you, Mike. And good evening, everybody. Tonight, welcome another member of the Kansas City Royals Hall of Fame. First, please help welcome our special guest, Kevin Appier's wife, Lori. His three children, daughters, Brittany, Evelyn, and his son, Garrett. His mother, Betty. Sisters, Danette, Sean, and Jerry, and his brother, Steve. Also with us, Royal Senior Vice President, General Manager, Dave Moore, and Club President, Dan Glass. Also here tonight are several members of the Royals Hall of Fame. Representing his father, Joe Burke, is Vince Burke. And representing their husbands, Nick Hauser, Dan Quisenberry, and Paul Splittorff, are Nancy Hauser, Janie Quisenberry Stone, and Lynn Splittorff. They're joined by Royal Scout Art Stewart, pitcher Dennis Leonard, pitcher Jeff Montgomery, in the Fox Sports Kansas City booth, second baseman Frank White, and third baseman George Brett. The Royals Hall of Fame was established in 1986 to celebrate the accomplishments of those players, coaches, and other personnel who have made exceptional contributions to Kansas City Royals baseball. The first inductees were outfielder Amos Otis and pitcher Steve Busby. They have since been joined by those represented here tonight, along with second baseman Ricky Rojas, DH Al McRae, shortstop Fred Patek, pitcher Larry Gura, first baseman John Mayberry, manager Whitey Herzog, center fielder Willie Wilson, pitcher Brett Saberhagen, pitcher Mark Gubazon, and Royals founders Ewing and Muriel Kauffman. The 2011 Royals Hall of Fame ballot team.
Today,